Where does talent come from? Sometimes it stems from good genes, other times an inspirational figure. For MJ Frazier, the answer is both.
My older sister did gymnastics for mommy and me classes. So once I got to the age to kind of join classes, I ended up joining classes when I was 3 or 4 just because of her. She's definitely the reason I actually am where I am, because not only did I start gymnastics because of her, I also did elite because of her.
Her sister is Margzetta Frazier, otherwise known as Mars, and is a current senior gymnast at UCLA. She was virtually on hand at MJ's signing ceremony, one in which she officially joined the prestigious Wall of Scholarship Athletes by committing to compete at University of California, Berkeley.
Most girls, that's what they work for, is for a scholarship. And yeah, I was working for a scholarship, but I was also working for elite and everything. So junior year came around and I got my dream school, so I'm glad I didn't rush it. But the fact that I was finally able to sign and I'm I'm official. There's no maybe, ifs, or buts. I'm going to Cal Berkeley.
After driving 2.5 hours to train every day and countless amounts of injuries, adversity is a familiar foe of Frazier's, one she's been able to overcome.
I tore my LCL, my PCL, my ACL at the very end of 2019. And then a year post-op, I ended up in Japan for the Friendship and Solidarity competition. And that was just a great breakthrough, because before I was even ready, I was sending videos, I was showing them I was still in this and I wanted to keep going. And then after that, I ended up breaking my hand and I wasn't ready a month before championship. So I ended up hitting everything but bars, the one thing that includes your hand the most, but I kept working hard and then I made the world championship team. So everything I think happens for a reason.
What a fall season it's been for MJ Frazier. Not only did she sign her national letter of intent to University of California, Berkeley, she also just got back from the world championship, saying that has been her biggest accomplishment of her career thus far.
After everything I've been through in the last couple years, you wouldn't think that I would have gotten here. And it's just that much better that I could be you would have thought I would have been out a year ago. To be able to go and watch me and see where I'm at and see what it's happening is really awesome. And not to mention, it wasn't even one of my greatest performances too, so I just know it could have been that much better.
No matter how many accomplishments she earns or how far she travels, MJ Frazier will always have her second family at Parkhead's gym in her corner.
It's just one big family, and to be a part of it and get to know them and for them to know me has really it's great. It's everything you want. I'm sure my parents don't want to send you somewhere and you're miserable, but I come here and I'm at my second home.
At Parkhead's gym in Allentown, I'm Gwen Begley for the Service Electric Network.